What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Brady Nuñez. It's currently Friday night. It's about 9:30. And no, I'm not going out tonight. I'm going to get my sleep, preparing for the madness that's going to be tomorrow, 10,000 calorie challenge. I'm honestly not sure if I will be able to complete the challenge, but I'm not doing this alone. Got my girl Karen with me, who is just got done with her shower. And we have another couple doing it with us, my boy Dustin, who is actually my last video. I'm gonna leave the link to that video in my description. The boy used to be overweight. He lost like 130 pounds, but yeah, go check that video out. It's pretty cool. And his girl Mesa as well. Could potentially be a 40,000 calorie challenge. couples, 10,000 calorie challenge. Drop a like on this video before anything. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm gonna get some sleep, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Villas with the feeling, get it, beat a bitch, I'ma kill it. You ain't ready for the realest high, suck a rapper to the ceiling. My flow is sick as hell. We just arrived. First stop, guys, Krispy Kreme.
Hell yeah,
ready?
Let's do it.
What are you doing, a dozen?
Let's do it, a dozen easy.
Well, boy, Dustin, easy. You guys remember Dustin.
We're gonna mix it up a little bit.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Dude, look at that fucking oil.
Now you know why you come here for a 10K.
So the plan right now is to handle this very strategically, right? What time is it? Well, we're getting a little bit later start than I planned. It's 8:20.
Sorry.
We're not going to talk about why. but I'm going to do a full dozen right here. The plan is high activity level, a lot of calories early on, and then we're just going to keep it moving, guys. We got this. I got eight glazed, one blueberry one, I got a maple glaze, a strawberry, and I forget. Come on, and when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, and when it all falls down. Alright guys, so we're working right now. I just had 7 original glazed, but this is what I got left right here. Got one original glazed, strawberry glazed. The maple glazed. Like, you said you didn't like the maple glaze?
Maple glaze was probably the worst one.
And then I'm not sure what this one is. I forget what this one is.
That's the sour cream glaze.
Oh, this is sour cream glazed. And then this is the blueberry cake.
Yeah.
So how are we doing over here, babe?
I'm good, actually, I think.
How many donuts are you down?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Six?
Okay, so she's 6 down, halfway through. Mesa's over here.
Oh
wait, I haven't even introduced. This is Mesa's, Dustin's girlfriend. What did you have today?
I had 2 donuts, 1 glaze, 1 raspberry filled, and then I had 2 pizzas.
2 slices
of pizza. 2 whole pizzas.
I still haven't started touching my last 5. I'm letting my stomach settle a little bit, you know. I'm gonna keep this moving. I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and pastas. So this is apparently like the worst one that I got. So this is the maple glaze.
Just lick the glaze
off. It looks like chocolate.
Just plug your nose and lick the glaze.
I'm just gonna put this one to bed right now. We're just gonna kill it. I was gonna get slow.
I think I might just save this girl.
My name is Brady Nuñez. Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Plug. We trying to buy back. Got
40 acres. All right, guys. So I'm gonna take these last 3 to go. It's starting to weigh heavy on me right now. But this is what we got left. At least got through the maple glaze one. We got the strawberry one. 1 original glazed, and the cake batter. What is it? What is the Greek yogurt? No. What is it?
Greek yogurt. Sour cream.
Disrespected this donut. This is the sour cream. Sorry, Greek yogurt tastes just like sour cream. They're the same thing. Plain Greek yogurt. Anyways, we're gonna take these 3 to go. I still haven't finished those donuts yet, but we made a quick pit stop at Chick-fil-A. You know, shout out to the Chick-fil-A app. But I got a chicken, egg, and cheese bagel, and I got a bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. So my strategy here is get a little savory in, so I'm able to eat the last 3 donuts.
Wow, what the hell?
After we eat all that, we're gonna go on a hike, get this activity level up, and then we're gonna hit the gym a little bit later. What you eating over there?
Potato points.
Are we going back to the place?
Hell yeah.
I'll just follow you guys. All right, guys, so I got a new training partner. We're going to go hit chest later. Let me introduce you to him real quick. Hey, what's up, Zeke?
Sit.
Look at the pecs on this guy. Shout out to Dustin. Invited us to his crib. Yo,
what up?
I'm digging the place, man.
Welcome, YouTube fam.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
so we have... We condensed everybody's donuts into one place right here. These three are mine. Dustin has nothing left. You have
these two.
Oh, these are okay.
Yeah.
And then the rest are this one's. Slacking.
Nuh-uh, I have a plan. All
right, guys, so it's my first time trying Chick-fil-A breakfast. I hear it's so good, but it's the best thing ever. What we got here is chicken.
I love my shorts though.
Thanks!
Chicken, egg, and cheese. I'm trying to vlog over here.
Sorry, y'all.
I'm kidding. Hold on. Anyways, chicken, egg, and cheese bagel right here.
The dog?
And I also got a bacon.
Eating what?
Bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. So I'll throw the calories for these on the screen as well. And I gotta finish my three donuts. Let's not forget. I'm not cheating over here.
Man, he snuck in the second sandwich.
It's a free come.
Hey, first reaction to this Chick-fil-A though?
I think after 10
out of
10,
15. It's gotta be
50 or something.
Well, I'll let you say it first.
I wasn't even gonna rate it. It's just really good. Like, I don't like rating food.
Do you think it's consistent with like their like lunch slash dinner menu? Like it's just as good as their regular stuff?
100%. Yeah. It tastes really fresh.
It's super fresh and the bagels are so soft.
Just think, guys, I almost went to McDonald's.
Ew.
What was I thinking? I just wanted calories. I keep cutting the clip, but I keep forgetting that you have to watch me. Yeah, I feel so bad because like the dog is asking for food, but he's messing with my calories.
Sorry, bro.
Alright, so I'm gonna have the Greek yogurt. No, I'm kidding, it's the sour cream. Is it just sour cream glaze? Sour cream?
I think it's a cake donut and they use sour cream.
Mm-hmm. It is a cake, yeah, I can tell it's a cake donut. This is gonna be fire. The blueberry cake one?
Was good.
Yeah, it's really good. Hey Zeke, can you knock my camera down? Oh my god.
It's gonna fall in!
Bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. Let's do this.
Dude, the donuts are pretty nasty.
Yeah, I'm kind of sick of the donuts.
Go.
Last bite. So I got too excited when we got the Krispy Kreme, and I forgot to tell you guys that I did weigh myself. So I'm gonna throw that clip right here. I believe I was 170.9. So we're gonna compare my weigh-in at the end of the night, see how much weight that I actually gained. We're gonna go on a little hike, get our activity level. Get our activity level up.
Get the activity.
Food drunk.
Yeah, I'm food drunk right now. Baconated time.
Oh yeah.
Chilling with my girl Wendy, you know.
Brady's in the bathroom and he asked for some apple cider vinegar, guys.
So we're gonna deliver. And this.
Poop shots.
I think he's having a hard time. Just saying. It honestly doesn't look bad when it's in a shot glass.
No,
like
it's kind of cute.
Tea or something.
Brady!
No. Brady!
open the door! Where are you at?
Right here.
Thank you. Hey, just gotta make sure everything's flowing good, you know what I'm saying? Talk to y'all later. Yo, shout out to Wendy's. I think that was my first Baconator, but that was good. And that was like so easy to eat. That was an easy 940 calories. So we're sitting now at 4,400 calories, and we're about to hit the gym. So we're just gonna hit the gym, and my appetite should go back up. I should be ready to eat again. And right now, you see, 13:34 military time, 35. Okay. It's 1:35. So we're gonna order pizza, and then we're gonna get Out, because they haven't seen Get Out. I literally saw Get Out 2 days ago, and it was my first time watching it. So good. I want to watch it again, like right now. So we're gonna do that.
Sick transition, fam.
Sick transition, cookie transition. All right, guys. So we're at the gym right now. If you guys are new to my channel, and this is the first video you guys are seeing of mine, I typically post fitness videos, also some military content. So if you guys are interested in that sort of thing, subscribe to my channel. But anyways, we're gonna finish up with this workout, and then we're gonna get some pizza as well as some Five Guys. So on to the next meal. So we're here at Five Guys. I just ordered a bacon cheeseburger, some mayo, barbecue sauce, some onions on there. They're out of mushrooms, but that's okay.
This is art being made right now.
This is the art of a thumbnail right here.
You know what I'm saying?
Ready?
We actually had planned to either go to Cheesecake Factory or to BJ's. But to be honest, I'm about to hit 10K like right now with everything, all the food that's in front of me. So right now I have a bacon cheeseburger from Five Guys. It's got mayo and barbecue sauce on it. This is 920 calories with just the bacon. The bacon and the burger, and then I added 100 calories of mayo. These onion rings, there's so many calories. This is like 1,800 calories. I got the tall stack of onion rings. This is from Red Robin. I'm not counting any of the sauces. It's 1,800 just with the onion rings, which is insane. And then I have this whole pizza to myself. This is chicken, barbecue chicken, and bacon. So I'm gonna get started on this. I'm gonna see how much damage I can do. If I can finish the whole thing, then great. And I think we're still going to BJ's later. Honestly, if I hit 10K here, I'm probably still gonna eat later.
He's gonna go for 15.
Yeah, on some savage type shit.
I mean, honestly, I can eat a Pizookie bubble.
Hey, but I'm talking a lot before even eating food, so let's eat this food.
He's like, oh, I think there's a lot of 10K, but he doesn't realize that he has to eat.
Yeah, I'm like, yo, I hit 10K already, but not really though. I'm gonna have to count these out. I might split this with you, Dustin, if you want half. Because if we're going to BJ's anyway, might as well. So I have 9 left.
How many? 14?
It said 13 total.
How many have you eaten so far?
I didn't count. That's the thing.
Oh, how many questions? You definitely had one in the car before you got here.
I had one in the car, and then I had one off camera. So should I like run this back and see how many? Alright guys, so I apologize for the break in the transmission. It is 8:22 and the amount of onion rings has been verified. I ate 2 on camera, which you guys saw. I just had to verify that. You guys want, I'll count these out for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 onion rings. So I'm going to give Dustin half of these. There was 13 total in this large sack. I had 2 off camera, like, and then 2 on camera. So that's 4. I'm taking 3 more. And then I'm giving the rest of these to Dustin. No funny business, guys. No funny business. These are your
things. Oh, man. I eat these 6 out of 7.
Hey, thumbs up for that transition cookie. Dustin didn't want to eat that. We were in the gym and Dustin ate that in the gym. All for the YouTubes.
guys, last bite of the onion rings, and then I'm gonna sit down with the burger and finish the burger while I watch the movie. I'm gonna leave this half of the pizza for later. So I have this burger. I'm gonna stop recording. We're gonna get to it. So we sat down to watch Get Out. Long story short, it wasn't a good idea because everyone slumped over there. I'm not going to name names over there. But anyways, I still got these four slices of pizza right here. Dustin actually ate one of the onion rings. He gave them back to me, so we split them up for no reason. Dustin ate one of the onion rings, so what I'm going to do to compensate is I'm just going to eat like a bunch of these and I'm not even going to track them. So this should compensate for one onion ring, right? All right, bet. So I'm going to eat this right now. I was waiting for the people to answer me. Alright, bet. So we're going to eat all this. And then I'll be at 10K. So this right here is going to get me to 10,000 calories. So if I complete this, we're done. I know it's 10:59. I'm dying right now. It's 11:02. I have two slices of pizza left and two onion rings. I need to take a break. I'm gonna come back in like 20 minutes.
How's it going, guys?
Okay, guys. So,
you
have Brady dead as heck. He is so close.
I'm two slices of pizza. I'm so close yet so far away. I just went to the bathroom. And I was watching a Dwayne The Rock Johnson motivational video. I'm halfway through the video. And I couldn't, I'm in pain right now. That wasn't enough to give me motivation. No, I'm literally in pain right now. So I'm going to chill for
he gave you a kiss to help you.
I'm going to chill for 10 more minutes. But honestly, I don't know. This is crazy right now.
What are you doing?
Off of that.
As you guys probably guess, I didn't complete the challenge. Shortly after that last clip, I went upstairs and I was sitting in the bathroom, and I don't want to paint too graphic of a picture for you guys, but basically I was sitting on the toilet taking care of my business and I threw up into the trash can at the same time. Yes, it came out of both ends, so I gave the challenge my all, guys. I literally ate until I got sick. I was so, so uncomfortable that night. It's been a few days, obviously. We're back in my apartment on this new couch, but that's besides the point. I want to leave you guys with everyone's final calories for the night.
Honestly, if I hit 10K here, I'm probably still going to eat later.
He's going to go for 15.
Yeah, on some savage type shit.
Boy, if you don't...
Hell yeah,
ready?
Let's do it.
What are you doing, a dozen?
Let's do it. A dozen, easy.
I think he's having a hard time.
What's going on, guys? It's me, Brady. Sitting here, still have a few piece of pizzas left.
Those are our total results, guys. No one completed the challenge, but it's okay. We had a fun ass time, and I feel like it made for an awesome video. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a thumbs up. If you guys are new to the channel, like I said, fitness, military content. I also vlog, and maybe more food challenges coming because I had a blast with this one. I might need a redemption on this challenge, guys. I might need a redemption. But anyways, like I said, that was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Smile.